Research institutes of the Public University of Navarra are located at Jerónimo de Ayanth Building in Arrosadía campus in Pamplona, aimed at creating large and powerful teams to improve and combine research that can solve complex problems with a multidisciplinary approach. The main activity areas of the research institutes are aligned with the regional smart specialization strategy, with more than 1,000 projects valued in more than 30 million euros and more than 45 patents in the last 5 years, the Public University of Navarra is the first Spanish university in tech transfer and contribution to the regional development. Currently, the Public University of Navarra has 6 research institutes. The Institute of Smart Cities, ISC, with 4 main lines: Smart Environments, Sustainability and Energy Efficiency, Data Analysis and Signal Processing, Internet of Things. The Institute for Advanced Materials and Mathematics, INAMAT II, with 3 main lines: Smart Materials and Functional Coatings, Nanoscience Applications and Materials Characterization, Data Science and Mathematical Modeling. The Institute for Advanced Research in Business and Economics, INARBE, with 3 main lines: Organizations and Business Strategy, Markets Economic Analysis, Public Policy Analysis. The Research Institute for Innovation and Sustainable Food Chain Development, ISFUD, seeks to produce, innovate and promote safe, sustainable and healthy food. ISFUD organizes its research into 3 major areas: the challenge of human food requirements in the 21st century, sustainable production and food quality, and agri-food innovation. The Institute for Advanced Social Research, ICOMUNITAS, has 4 main lines: territories and cultures, memory, politics and identity, human rights, communication and social intervention. The Institute for Multidisciplinary Applied Biology Research, IMAB, with applications in red, white and green biotech areas. Its main lines are biotechnology and environmental agrobiology. Research institutes, working together, generating and sharing knowledge.